Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Rebirth. Carrying on here with the plot. Trying to make it to this area, but damn. Not making it easy on me. Shit. Fuck. Bonkers. How the fuck am I supposed to get there? Hold on, don't worry, Gungaga, we're gonna check on that monster that's near your destroyed reactor. And we're going to make sure you're all safe. Just give us a second. I seem to be making progress. Yeah, we did it. Never in doubt. Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Barrett, Kate Seth. Y'all have learned your abilities. I need to make sure I switch Barrett back to this weapon. Yeah. I'm gonna put Red 13 in this fight. Hopefully we can finally summon Phoenix in this fight. Long overdue. I'm also gonna mess with these. Protecting Shell. Red 13 doesn't need that if he has Barrier and Mana Ward, I don't think. Place this with Earth. Hell yeah. Where's that at? Yeah, Quake. Petrify materials. Petrify is an actual status effect in the game that you can implement on others. Can I not inflict it on enemies? Can I only be the one to receive it? I don't understand why they call it the materia that lets you use Quake and Quake spells. I don't get why they would name that Petrify materia. That doesn't make sense to me. Makes me resistant to Petrifying Stone. I guess if I link it with a certain materia. Thank you. think in the original game it was called Earth Materia. And you could use Quake, Quake 2, Quake 3. In this game, Quake, Quake Era, Quake, Quake-a. Obviously, they didn't start doing the Uz and the Agus, like Fire, Fireaga, Blizzara, Blizzaga, Quakeara, Quake-a. They didn't start doing that stuff until Final Fantasy VIII, and they've done it ever since. Every time they've made a new Final Fantasy game, they've used those wordings. Every time they've remade Final Fantasy games, like obviously this is a Final Fantasy VII remake, but when they've remade Final Fantasy IV, Final Fantasy III, really all Final Fantasies 1 through 6 have been remade before, even before the pixel remasters, whether it was on DS, PSP, Game Boys, they all have Game Boy renditions, I think. I think they all do. I know 1, 2, 5, and 6 do. I feel like 4 does. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I truly am. Pretty sure 3 doesn't. 3 never got a remake until it got that DS remake, but it also got ported to PSP. But anyway, my point is, all those games, like all those remakes of those games, they've always used the Uz and the Agus. Actually, I think I'm going to give Quake to K-Seth, because he only has one elemental attack. We'll be right back. Okay.
Came back swinging.
That's the Mackle Rich land. What's good for life is great for reactors.
See a way in?
Whispers, though not as we know them.
How you figure?
Sephiroth tainted whispers.
Come. It's time.
Let's follow her. Come on.
The Turks?
We must be close by now. How much longer?
We expect to arrive within the hour.
Then I'd better choose a suitable toy.
Be necessary, ma'am.
Of course it will. I'll make sure that it is.
Scarlet did show up in Gungaga in the original game, if you chose to visit it. Before going to, Cosmic Canyon.
Thank you.
can't believe this is the 81st episode of the Let's Play, and it's just fucking flown by. That's how you know this has been a fun Let's Play. Some other games like Final Fantasy 13 is a good example right now, because that only lasted what, like 86 episodes, I do believe. Looked at it yesterday, actually. Yeah, that lasted 86 episodes, and it felt like it. I'm not the biggest Final Fantasy 13 hater. It did, you know, it did have its upsides. It definitely has flaws too, though. But it, you know, it definitely felt like the game dragged along. And now, right now, this Let's Play is barely shorter than 13. I mean, it's just flown by.
Easy.
There you go, Cloud. Yeah, I took it off assess. Damn it.
There's only so much swimming a cat can take.
It's just a little water.
Why does everything always have to be such a pain in the ass?
This cat's got... Oh!
It's over.
Cable. Cloud is just badass like that. Yep. Getting Barret to heal us then. Yeah, that's something that's something I haven't thought about to do or realized I could do until really recently. I've realized that my party members that aren't actually in the starting lineup, so to say, I didn't realize, like, in the field, they could still utilize their magic. So if you have a character that has some cure materia on them, that and they're outside of your starting lineup, well, they can still use their cure magic in the field. And you're not wasting MP on a character that's in your quote-unquote starting lineup. So that might be a smart thing to do. And honestly, like, you know, I would guess even in the original Final Fantasy VII and other Final Fantasy games, like, the same can be done there. Like, if you have cure, if you have some cure material on one of your characters, but they're not in your starting lineup, maybe you can use that cure magic with them and save MP from the members in your starting lineup. Starting party members. The ones that are actually gonna be getting into battles. Almost learning this ability.
Take the lead.
Leave it to me! Come on! Fancy a week, eh? That way, Red.
Well, I didn't see how. Unless we all sprout wings. Oh, raise the water level. Look for a control terminal.
Also, you never go inside the reactor like this in the original game. Obviously, nothing like you chasing out a. Chasing after a image of Sephiroth happens here in Dengaga.
Error. Insufficient power.
have to get my thinking cap out here. Oh, wait. Well, this is simple enough. Does have a fifth materia slot, and it really upgrades attack. Thus lower magic attack.
Keep it together.
I guess I did forget to go back to this computer.
Evacuate flooded areas immediately.
me for asking, but what do you want with this weapon thing anyway? Aye, but what for? Who are you looking to use it on? The company again, but Sephiroth? The man's been dead for half a decade.
Maybe, but he's back now.
And you'll be seeing him soon enough.
This wee adventure of ours gets stranger by the minute. Would you look at that?
You seeing this? Since the plant went offline, the whole place has been filling up with Mako. Which means the planet ain't done. We were right to take out those reactors.
I wouldn't go that far.
Let's get to work. Too much Mako here.
Oh, no!
Shit! How did they... You told them, didn't you?
What? It must be me! I swear!
Well, well. Mako attracts all kinds. Gnats and vermin included.
Scarlet!
I had the foresight to bring some exterminators.
Too bad we don't have Yuffie here because she has a grudge against Scarlet.
Farewell.
I got your number.
Focused on Kate Sith as soon as I switched to him, but nah. I guess some enemies will be like that.
You may
take it over.
Fuck.
Keep it together.
Take over.
All right.
Hang back. Deal with that.
Follow my lead. Keep it together.
Be then for the.
And war for you!
Damn it. Finishing blow, or can my party kill it? That's 1 HP. I think I have to do the finishing blow. Come on, Phoenix! Yeah! Phoenix for the win!
Cloud.
Hey.
Let me help.
Switch to the girls.
When did those get here? We gotta help them. Hurry and get ready. Then meet me at the stables.
Hell yeah. I didn't even think about this being a possibility of how we could switch parties like this. Definitely gotta adjust materia accordingly. And I'm gonna go ahead and end this one here. Yeah. Until next time.